Will you please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Freeport, and welcome to the first ever BTV with a remote host. Here are your announcements for Monday, May 3rd, 2021. Today, we will be following a Schedule 3. Today is the AP French exam during periods 1 through 4, and on Friday is the AP Bio practice exam at 8 o'clock a.m. This Wednesday is the high school band concert at the stadium. It'll be held at 7:30 p.m. with a rain date of the following evening. Along with the concert, there will be an art show of the independent students. And now, to a special message.
Christmas! It's all free stuff!
Damn!
Haircut!
Backpack, backpack, come get your backpack!
Boots and pants and boots and pants!
New shoes!
Go get yourself an outfit!
Damn!
Boots and pants and boots and pants!
Haircut!
New shoes!
Get yourself to the Jackass closet! Haircut.
Mark, now you could get free haircuts at the Jackets Nest.
Yes, that's where I got mine.
Students are reminded that the automatic 50% rule is no longer in effect for the final 9-week grading period. Students will receive the grade that they earn in the final marking quarter. The Alakiski Health Foundation is offering multiple scholarships for those who want to pursue a health career. The deadline is May 15th. Go to akhealth.org/scholarships/at-home-student. Seniors who would like to be interviewed for the Class of 2021 video, please stop by Room 30 to sign up with a partner. We are also looking for pictures of you and your friends from your time in public education. Photos can be emailed to btv@freeport.k12.pa.us. And now to your sports.
Hey Freeport, it's Levi with your sports. Today, the girls varsity softball team travels to Burrell for a 6:15 p.m. game. Also, the boys varsity baseball team hosts Highlands for a 4:15 p.m. game.
Tonight, the JV baseball team plays away at Highlands at 7:30. The bus leaves at 6 o'clock.
Congratulations to the JV baseball team for their win last Wednesday against Burrell with a score of 7-5.
And now let's see what they're cooking up today in the cafeteria.
Go get yourself
turkey and cheese melt.
Thanks for watching. And hey, Freeport, let's make this the best day ever.
We'll meet again, don't know where.